Another Spyder excellent adventure. Saratoga, 6:30 in the morning, watching the workouts. You walk right in. It's quiet. It's beautiful. And you can pretty much walk right out to the track. My favorite time at Saratoga. The sun's coming up. They have a buffet in the mornings. Downstairs, but you can really go anywhere in the track right now, sit in anybody's reserve box, have a cup of coffee, just watch the horses work out. How you doing? If you ever come to Saratoga, you got to come here one morning. It really is something special. Horses a gallop, going the wrong way, and then come back around and do their workout. Horse on the outside just finishing the workout. A lot of times you see trainers upstairs watching their horses work out. Go up there and see. Morning. A little bit early. stables box. I think we'll sit in Mary Lou Whitney's box this morning. How you doing, Mary Lou? Oh, she's not here. There's an exercise rider trying to pick up some girls. I don't have a zoom on this, but probably about 20 horses in the backstretch. About 7:30, there's a lady named Mary Ryan that gets on a microphone. She can spot a horse halfway around the track and know who it is, give you all the details of its racing history. She's amazing, amazing lady. Try and go up to the press box. There's the horse finishing. Not bad, huh? I like horse racing. Just once, you have to come here. If you come here, you have got to come here once in the morning. Going up to the dining room. Yeah, let's see if we can sneak into the press area. I don't even know what this is. Maybe the clockers. How you doing? Is this the press room or something?
Press box, yes.
Only the diehards are this early in the morning, huh? Or the people that hadn't done their article yet, huh?
It's on there already, Joe. This press. Better on your thing? Good. Pop something.
Where are the actual clockers? They're upstairs?
It's us.
Huh?
It's us.
Oh, it is?
Actually, we're good on the 21st.
We've been working good the whole meet.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's okay.
Got four centers.
Less with it,
yeah.
How do you know when they're starting? Do you get a signal or something?
Yeah, somebody tells us on the...
Okay.
People that he's got tell us when the horse is working.
Gotcha. Thanks, gentlemen.
Take it easy.
Yep. That was interesting. Great old picture here. It's like clippings of different articles. Different horses, history. This is a great little spot to watch from. Here comes one charging. Well, I hope you enjoyed morning workouts at Saratoga. I hope this is pointing at my face. Spyder out.